us a wave, Dad.
Woo-hoo. Here we go again, a few more round now, Stroll. We had a bit of rain, when was it? This is now Tuesday, we had a bit of rain on the Saturday, but a lot of flipping rain on Saturday. They took a little while to dry out, so left them a few days, let them dry out. Round bales dry out pretty good, out in the field. Let them dry down, you know, start bringing them back again. These are me long haul there, about. Well, it takes me half an hour to get there. Then, however long below, 20 minutes or something. And then, let's see, half an hour back. Really a round trip. Should be about an hour. I think it's got a, when I brought this load down, it was sort of rush hour, wooden rush hour. But my roping has died down a bit now because it was a bit of a nightmare when everyone's leaving work to get through wooden. But we managed it. Not too many complications. I need 100 rounds. At least 100 rounds down here, as we put about 40 to 50 cattle in this shed in the winter, and about 100 rounds do a dozen for the winter, so I should put more than that in here. What's spare will go back up the main farm. Crack on, get up the road, get another load. Janie and Melissa have come on up. The old New Holland in the other trailer. He's a little bit slower than his tractor, so they've come on up ahead. And we'll get out there and load the two tractors and trailers up and bring back some corn. Signalling left, hopefully the car behind me will realise what I'm doing. Yeah. There we go. Successfully done. Go drop me trailer off somewhere with some bales and then go load up Jamie and Melissa.
body weight to strap it down.
Yes, good, isn't it? I'm amazing, me.
Where was it though?
Only just up by the dice.